Hey there, Digital Soul, this is Yus. I am having some difficulty, or lack thereof knowledge, making these videos, and I'd like some of your input. I'm using Windows Media Maker, and, or Movie Maker, and I'm trying to speed up my voice. You know, the thing that makes you sound like a chipmunk and stuff like that. I'm trying to get those effects, but I can't seem to find them, and I don't think Windows Movie Maker has that. But is there a program out there that I can use to incorporate that into my Windows Movie Maker video that I make? Need some help with that. That's the main reason. That's what I'm really looking for. I was just wondering if there's another program out there, or do you know how to do that? I'm just kind of a little confused. I appreciate it. Hopefully you can help. What else? I would have wrote this in the message, but it was a little, I don't know. My words get messed up, you know, stuff like that. So, hopefully you can help. I don't know who else to ask other than Mohim, but he gives messages all the time, and I know you do too, but out of all people, I'm sure you can probably be the most helpful, since you're pretty much a pro at this now. But I just thought I could use your help. Maybe you might know a little bit more about this than I do. I make these videos, I make my videos, they're just not, I like to add more to them, you know, and the speeding the voice up thing is what I really, really like to figure out. If you can help me with that, it'd be great. Or just give me some input on the whole video making thing, or something. Alright, Digital Soul, this is Yus. Hopefully you can help. Thanks again.